This is my second try at this video. Today we will be playing Minecraft. And before we go to that village, I'm gonna see if there's a sand temple around here. Okay. This is not my first time playing Minecraft, but it is my first video. And it's pretty different from what I usually do. So, without further ado, let's just start. So, first I'm gonna raid this chest. Now this could be for bone meal and taming wolf. Gunpowder can be used for TNT. Anything in here? Some gold, some more gunpowder, some more bombs, okay. Diamonds. This early. Okay, I guess I'll take it. Enchanted golden apple and some emeralds. I might be able to trade with the villagers up there. And this should be the last chest. And I won't be able to use this for, I don't know that. I'll be able to use these for, I'll be able to use the straw for some, what's it called? For a bow and fishing rod, which hopefully we'll be able to make by the end of this video. I know I forgot the TNT, I might go back for it, but probably not. The village is right over here. The village is right over here, so why did I do that? I knew it was gonna happen. I saw it dripping and so I broke it. We'll do that in a mine whenever I see it so I don't die. So lesson learned, don't break sand. So we're gonna start raiding this village, collect wood and mine. And then hopefully by the end of this video, we'll make a house. So first we're gonna harvest this. Because we're probably gonna need food very soon. It's a lot of carrots. Do I have any wheat yet? No, not yet. We're gonna start mining probably in that one, and then maybe if there's another mine around here, we'll do that one too. I'm not gonna eat the golden apple yet. That would be stupid. In this series, we're going to fight the wither and the ender dragon. So, we won't be doing that in this video. In this video, we're just going to try to make a basic house. Not really basic, though, because I'm going to try to put it in the sky. So, so we're gonna get 16 pieces of wood, and I'm going to make a diamond pickaxe, and I'm going to make an iron and wood pickaxe. Why am I getting 16 pieces of wood, you might be asking? Well, because 16 pieces of wood is a staff, is a, I said 16, not 15. A stack of wood. Okay, let's get two more, I'll show you. Sixteen is a stack of wood. Now, I'm gonna probably make my base like around in this area somewhere. I'm gonna place this. Down, and then I'm gonna make some sticks. I'm gonna make a diamond pickaxe. I'm gonna make some more sticks. And I'm gonna make an axe. And I'm gonna make a shovel. And I'm gonna make a sword. And then I'm gonna make a wood pickaxe. And I'm gonna make, what was it? I think that's all I need to make for now. So I'll take this craft table with me. And so I'm pretty sure the one I'm going to first was like right here. Yeah. Do you need some pickaxe work on? Yes. I'm gonna make stone tools real quick. And go back up. Place this. I'm gonna. Why am I even doing this? I can't. Okay. I'm gonna leave that there. The fun block. It's literally the fun block of mine. I just found a stronghold. Cool. I'm gonna try to find the library. Cause the libraries are usually pretty good. I need a sword. I'll use my weapon for this. Because what is the only thing besides shears to break cobwebs? What was that? Okay. Thank you. good to know. I don't need to go back there. Oh, another. Are there any other chests in these rooms besides these two? Because pretty good. Because I don't know. So I'm gonna go up here actually. Not with a silver fish. And that's a lot of iron. Yes, I am on easy. I was making sure I wasn't on peaceful because I've been running through this whole thing and I haven't lost a single piece of the hunger. Where did I come from? I do not know. It was a good chest. So now I'm gonna pick this. Oh, and a pearl. Cool, it's the beginning of the video and I'm lost in the stronghold. Well, I'm gonna use my bucket of water on that. Steal the villagers dead and then come back here. Right, get up, my turn. Are you a Fletcher? No, you're not a Fletcher. You're an owner. So, I'm gonna got stone, right? I got 4 pieces of stone. Stone time. I'm doing this to get a furnace. Why didn't I kill up skeleton and sword? Pickaxe, I would have died. And then I would have joined the new world. Because even though it's not hardcore mode, that's what I'm gonna do here. And yes, it is on easy mode. Just because I played before doesn't mean I'm good at it. Maybe if I was able to get Minecraft here, then we'll make another one on normal mode. Just a thought. What is my mind? So I'm gonna make my house like right here. I was going to get rid of the, I'll get rid of that, and then I'll grab this, and then, we'll start doing what I needed to, and I'll put this in the sky. Oh yeah, if this video gets, let's say, 10 views, I think I can do that way. Then I don't know a lot to do. Let's just go. No, not the one. And now you might be asking which part will I get down? That's why we have the water bucket. In my last part of this world, we had two crafting tables. One was on accident. And so I said, one would go there, the friends would go there, and one would go here. So I'm going to try to do that again. Let's go get my stuff. That is good stuff. Oh yeah, and the sky thing also keeps mobs out of my house. Because I don't want a door. I expecting. Excuse me? Hey, Frog, can I do anything yet? No? Okay. Hey, you, can I try anything with you? That's bread. I'm also gonna take a bread. Bread for some bread. Bread for a bed, because I need a good bed. I have a platform in the sky. Why? Because I want to, and we're going to the next city. In the next video, I won't do this on the flight. I didn't land in the water, and that's why I'm gonna die. I've got to make an engine, and that's not good. Why is it? Because I don't like this sound bit. Yahoo! I need iron, you need iron. So now I need a bunch of iron for an anvil. I may have been talking in my head and not knowing for the past little while, but not much. So I need 9 for 1 block. I don't think I'm gonna find it in here. Maybe in the other side. 27 for the third. And then I need four more. I need four more pieces of iron. Maybe there's some iron down here. Probably like already checked here, but you know, you never know. So, now concluded that I need a different mine. Paper. I'll finish up that. Think I put a bed up there? I don't remember though. Did I just sleep or did I not? I think I did. No, I thought it was fun coming up now. So yeah, it's time I should jump down. So there's my app. Yep, that's what I wanted to do. We're gonna go finish up the house. Maybe put like something around it. Alright. I'm gonna get 16 logs again. This time hopefully not 14. Still some left. Okay. And now I need all of that. Now we're gonna finally get going. I'm gonna add some like an iron sword. Now I'm gonna change. That's the second time I've died by the falling thing. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm not gonna do this anymore. This just looks like someone just filled something with four logs in with water and then let it pour out. Okay, now I'm back. We will continue with this. And it is complete. Now, I'm gonna need another one for that. Can I put something else in there, maybe? Okay, no. Oh yeah, I was gonna build something around it. So I can clearly know where not to land. Okay, fine. Cool. Now we're gonna craft this one. And then we'll place that one there. And my favorite tip. What was that? Oh yeah, I was gonna make a steel one, and now it's a steel. And now I know where I can get a steel. I'm going to kill the iron man. The giant iron man. Large man, where are you? Very shiny man. I have found you, shiny man. Pretty good. So, now that Mr. Iron is dead, we can... What was I making? Oh yeah, flint and steel. And now we... No, we don't do that. Hopefully nothing comes from. And this is where we'll end the video. I hope you enjoyed part one of the Minecraft adventure. And if you did like it, leave a like and subscribe. Also share the video because if the video gets 15 views, then we will make a part two. And that said, goodbye.